Three teens were arrested today for defacing the Kensington Park War Memorial overnight. The destruction includes painted messages against the military and the war in the Middle East. The three teens were picked up in the early morning hours after evidence was left at the scene.
Grandpa, something wrong?
Some people sure have short memories, and those who are too young to know need to be taught. Come on, I want to show you guys something.
Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
At dawn on the morning of the 6th of June, 1944, 225 Rangers jumped off the British landing craft and ran to the bottom of these cliffs. 225 came here. After 2 days of fighting, only 90 could still bear arms. These are the boys of Puente Lobo. These are the men who took the cliffs. These are the champions who helped free a continent. And these are the heroes who helped end a war. You are men who in your, quote, lives fought for life and left the vivid air signed with your honor.
In the name of God and country, I learned to defy gravity.
To honor my family,
I lived in the belly of a beast.
I fixed the hearts of iron monsters.
I became a worm in the mud for dignity.
For honor.
For righteousness' sake.
For God and country.
I fought for you.
I fought for you.
For you.
I fought for you.
I fought for you.
I fought for you.
I fought for you.
For you.
For you.
For you.
For you.
I fought for you.
I fought for you.
I fought for you, and I'd do it again.